tonight we have some groundbreaking news. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, Jeff and Tara have done it. They got married. Hitch, they're taking the plunge. Joining forces, sealing the deal, locking and loading. Yes, they're making it official. Right now, I'm going to take you back to Banff, Alberta, where 5.5 years ago this romance started. We will recreate the scene. First, an on-hill interview, then to Wild Bill's, where things heat up. Let's get to it.
Jeff, I actually won the border cross overall last year, and then at the early season this year, had a bad crash, kind of wrecked his back, but now you're back on course this year, and there's been a little claiming up there behind the Stargate this morning. Are you ready to take on the challenge?
Well, I haven't been in the gate against Jason Lohr yet.
Skin to win with Biff Naked at the Grand National Border Cross Party. It's not all competition.
Do you believe in love at first sight? Or do you want me to walk by again? My cousin Mark told me that lines work.
Lines don't work on me. And you're pretty cute. And I know you built a mean course. And I like that in a man.
I think you are pretty hot. And you melt the snow that I ride on.
Again with the lines. You had me at hello.
Well, I should go. I have a plane to catch tomorrow to Japan. But we'll do this again soon, you dig.
For sure I dig. You're a hunk of a brain, love. See you soon, sugar.
What did you think of that action? No wonder those guys are getting married. I saw some serious chemistry between those two. Now that you've seen some professional actors recreate the scene of Jeff and Tara's first rendezvous, it's time to move on, where I've got some on-the-beat reporters. Cupid's little reporters, Ben Austin, Chloe, Alex, and Levi. These guys know how to get the job done right. Let's go to it.
L-O-B.
My favorite thing about Jeff and Tara, I think that they both enjoy the same things, and that I think that they're going to have so much fun together, and that being married is just like being together when you first start dating.
Ow. How do you feel about them getting married?
I think it's awesome. I'm glad he's marrying a girl with horses on a farm.
Did you grow up with horses?
Yes. Yes, I did. And I think Tara did too.
The dirt on Jeff.
The dirt on Jeff? Oh boy. That's a hard one. Jeff was really a good kid. I don't remember a lot of dirt. I know he used to sneak out of the house a lot at night. And I think he used to use Auntie Britta's window. But I never saw it.
Why do you think he did this?
Probably to meet his friends and have parties in the night.
How old was he when he did this?
Probably 14, 15. You have to ask Auntie Britta that. She'd know better. She covered for him.
Okay. Is this true? Well, this is Alex, reporter Alex, reporting in from Romance News. Back to you, Levi.
Supposed to be babysitting him, and I wasn't home, and Jeff ended up having a party at the house, and he made a big mess, or his friends made a big mess, and in fact Jenny and Dad came home the next day and Jeff had cleaned up, but he had cleaned the carpet and the carpet was still wet from where he cleaned it, and the only way he got caught was Jenny and Dad walked across the carpet and it was still wet and it was squishy under their feet. And that's how we got caught.
This is Levi Hunt, would you already know? And I'm talking to Britta about some stuff that Jeff has done. And now, Britta, I want you to do something new. But tell the story right away this time, and please do not tell the inside story of Jeff's life. Just tell us the story. That's what we want to know.
Okay, I'm going to tell you a story about Uncle Jeff when he was very little. Sound good? Can I do that? Okay.
What do you mean?
Well, Jeff used to be very courageous and an adventurous outdoors person, as he is now. And I think one of the funniest stories that I can remember being told about Uncle Jeff was when he was about 8 months old and just learned to crawl. And we were all living in a little country house. And uncrawled and crawled. And it was probably about 10 minutes before anyone noticed that he was missing. And when we noticed that he was missing, we were told that everyone sent out a search party to go and find him. And I think he...